Well, I want to wish all you dads out there a happy Father's Day. The role of being the father in the family is very important, especially in a child's development in life. And we've seen people grow up without a father, and we have seen how disastrous results are, very disastrous indeed. Fatherless children are more likely to get in trouble with the law, get into doing hard drugs, dropping out of school, and most likely to be out of control and being violent, such as getting into trouble with the law, getting into fights. And for girls who grow up in a fatherless household, are more likely to become parents out of wedlock as well, especially in their teenage years. Oh, yeah. If you really think about it, children in fatherless households are more likely have a higher rate of teenage pregnancy than children in, that do have fathers in their lives. You can see this. Mainly fathers that are active are active in their lives. Well, what I'm trying to say is that children that have fathers that are active in their lives are less likely to become teenage parents. That's what I'm trying to say. So you can see why it is important why children need fathers to be involved. So if you are a father, you need to be in the best interest in your kid's life. I don't care if you have like six kids. It's very important for a man to be active in their lives. I said it before and I'll say it again. And women that are listening to this, when it comes to choosing a man to father your children, you need to choose wisely who gets to be your, you get, you need to choose wisely who gets to be the father of your children. And I'm being serious when I say that so many women choose a pretty shitty guy to be their father. And we all know that how disastrous that results are. Because that's pretty much the source of fatherless children. It's women either getting pregnant out of wedlock because they want to be mothers without thinking for like ulterior motives. Or they're just plain stupid and have poor sense of judgment. They choose a guy is a deadbeat to be their dads. And of course, dads don't care about their kids. And they end up in a situation where, I guess, the children don't know their dads or anything like that. Either that, or they do know their dads and they know he's an asshole, which is worse than not knowing their father, and because of that, they become very troubled. Also, you should know that males in the family of fatherless household don't know how to be a man because their mother decided to choose a guy who's a deadbeat. So I'm serious about choosing the right man to be the father of your children. Yeah, you may think you want that bad boy over there to be your children's dad. But as soon as you decided to go with that bad boy, let me tell you something. The baggage that comes with it, it's not going to be pleasant. And you're just going to have to live with the consequences of your shitty choices. Now, here's one thing you should know is that even though my father was, I guess, lazy and inconsiderate, others don't know much of, I guess, not a very hard worker. At least he was willing to be my father. Because I remember when he tried to get me not to drink soda when I was like a pre-adolescent child. And I guess in you're telling me if I want to become strong, I have to work out. So yeah. So that's my Father's Day audio. So for all you dads out there, you deserve more credit than what the lamestream society gives you. Single mothers are not heroes. That's all I gotta say. I'm Wicked Wonka signing out.